therefore, the total mass of reactants equals to total mass of products. So this principle is not applicable, this reaction or this principle is not applicable of nuclear reactions, or this principle is not applicable for nuclear reactions. This is not applicable for which one? Nuclear reactions, because nuclear reactions are what? Disintegration reactions. Heavier particle, heavier nucleide converts into lighter nucleide. So sometimes lighter nucleides also converts into what? Heavier nucleides. So that is the reason why these are not applicable for which reactions? Nuclear reactions. For example, 2 moles of hydrogen react with oxygen to form 2 moles of H2. Hydrogen is 2, so therefore how many grams? 4 grams of hydrogen is involved. So therefore oxygen 32 grams, so 4 plus 32, this is the reactants, then forms same mass, that is which one? 36 grams. Which grams? 36 grams. As same way, if 4 grams converts into 3 grams, 4 grams converts into which one? 3 grams. So therefore, now it becomes 24 grams, because 8 is lost from here, 24 grams. So 24 plus 3, 24 plus 3, how much? 27 plus 9, 36 grams. If whenever it is converts into 2 grams, it becomes 16 grams. It becomes which grams? 16 grams. So therefore, it becomes how many grams? 8 grams. 18 grams. So 18 plus 16, 18 plus 2 is 20 plus 16. So therefore, it also becomes which one? 36 grams. So that like this, if you are taking 1 gram of these, it becomes what? 8 grams. So therefore, so it becomes what? 27 grams. So now total it becomes which one? 36 grams. So therefore, from top to bottom, the mass of the number of moles, what happened? Decreased. So this about which one? Law of conservation of mass. What is this? Law of conservation of mass.